Hi folks, I thought I'd do something a bit different this week. I talk about a week in the life of the LGAQ, which in reality is a week in the life of local government. Every day, our member services team takes hundreds of phone calls from elected members, but particularly staff, on every matter from industrial relations to planning and building regulations to stray animals, you name it. That's part of what we do. We also answer your emails and take care of the correspondence you send to us. But during the course of an ordinary week, we've got people in all parts of the state, and this week was no different. Of course, it was National Reconciliation Week. We had our manager of infrastructure and regional and economic policy, Chow Lien, out at Warrabinda, and he spent some time with the community there and the young people. And in fact, he even was able to discover a turtle, which they hadn't seen before. And of course, we had Jim Bolden, our DV officer, out and about talking to mayors, and he was able to be present when some of the pledges were signed and indeed red benches were unveiled. So doing our part around stamping out domestic violence in communities. We've had other people like Simon Booth, who's our lead on infrastructure and regional policy, out of Chinchilla. So we've had staff at every part of the state. That's essentially what we do. Our media team, of course, are working away all of the time. Our data and digital people are providing the information and assistance you need. And there's a big team of people devoted and dedicated to the task of serving councils. Of course, this week, we also were successful in achieving the inquiry into the dismissal of the former Logan Council, particularly the very rough justice meted out to the seven councillors, and indeed the terms of reference for that inquiry have now been made public. And you can see the LGAQ submission on LGAQNet. Big week, lots of places, lots of people, the LGAQ doing what it does best, talking to our members face to face, engaging you, and helping meeting your needs. Thanks very much.